All right, now get pissed off. Pissed off look.
Back in. Back in.
Jeez. Don't lose that booty.
Hey, keep straight ahead. Hold on a sec. Don't move.
Okay. Second. Looks good. Don't move.
Hold on a second.
Go shake. Okay.
Hold on. One more. Couple more shots. Hold on a second. Mike, move it. Stay like that, Rosie. Mike, move just a little closer.
Does my hair look okay?
Yeah.
It looks crazy on the back.
The booty.
Rose, I don't have much of one.
You're taking one. Stay still.
Stay still. Okay, alright, go ahead and turn around and see that where you're.
Hi, baby. I know you've been waiting for this for a while. So I love you so much and want to send the rest of my life with you. I know we both dreamt about raising a family together and getting a house together, so this is my, probably the biggest question in my life. Will you marry me?
Please, okay.
Love you, baby. There you go, baby.
Love you. No! You kept telling me it was like a 2 month.
Put your face on the other side, you beautiful.
How did y'all know?
No, we had no,
everyone knew.
We had no idea.
We had no idea.
Woo-hoo. That's why my week was very long. Finally. Got rid of,
yeah. Where'd you hide that?
Ashley hid it for us.
Yeah. Did you really? Aww.
Yeah. Are we still taking pictures?
So yeah, so then I guess these will be our engagement photos.
You planned this really well.
Yeah, I know. You said I wasn't romantic.
Yeah. Did you know?
Photographer always knows.
You told me you didn't know anything.
Yeah, so you were in the shower one day, so I went and got Ken's number in your phone. And then I started texting him, and that's why I set up these photos. And then Ashley came in and helped me figure out the ring.
Almost screwed it up.
All the jewelry, and for your birthday, and picked out that. Pretty nice. I honestly haven't really looked at it very much.
Yay! You're engaged! Woo!
You're engaged!
I'll have to show you that picture we took at Zales. It's really cute.
You would have had that.